was going hard on a woman earlier because all the things she said doesn't make sense. I was actually very mad at why she should give details about my house, my name, my address. And,
oh, really? Did she do that?
Yeah, she actually disclosed all of that, like my house name, my first house, my house number, everything.
Oh.
I was like, wow. Yeah, you get me. That'd be the only two way you talk with me, real way, like, evil up, man, you understand? But all the other things will be fake. Me, Ghana police, and they feel Ghana police pass. Maybe they meet me every time. I know if you do something, we go violate the rules because I know the rules. I don't want to be at fault. I'm a very good citizen. I pay my tax. I do everything. My number plate be 7,500 Ghana cedis. You understand? I pay. Give you a little feature. My Range Rover, the little feature right now. You get me? So obviously, I'm not going to do something like that to put my girl in trouble. So it'd be one of those things. That's why I was testing the woman.